Okay guys, since we were so cruel to the DS last time, I think it's only fair that we make fun of the PSP.
Alright, makes sense.
What about the range of games? I've heard it's...
really good.
Right, what about the design?
It's
beautiful.
This thing is so damn perfect. Alpha fuck.
Last time, Capcom, I am not funding your crazy TV show ideas.
How about this one? A Resident Evil Survivor reality show. Resident Evil Survivor. We'll put a bunch of real search and rescue squad soldiers onto a zombie island and see what happens!
That's even worse than your take on Days of Our Lives.
Devils of Our Lives?
Trish, I've known you for 5 minutes. You tried to kill me 3 times. You've destroyed my store. Absolutely no storyline significance. You've been an overall mean-spirited and unsupported person to me, but I love you!
Well, what are the chances of seeing those guys here?
Quite large, actually.
Considering we followed them here?
Oh yeah, I forgot.
So, what's the plan? Attack them when they least expect it?
Pretty much. We got some evil killer robots lined up.
Sounds pretty good. I'm going to try a more subtle approach this time, using psychological warfare. I've hired someone to ring Tim up on his phone and give him a big scare. This will hopefully make him go away and leave us alone.
Points for originality, but I doubt it'll actually work.
Isn't that the entire point?
It doesn't matter anyway, since I'll be the one who finishes him off for good. I've got something incredibly devious up my sleeves.
Yeah, I can't wait. We'll have them right here where we want them tomorrow, when they fall victim to a dangerously evil trap we've set up. This piña colada is really good!
On what TV is like over here in Japan?
It's an advert.
I am Exfoliator, and I come to improve the skin of the innocent.
Exfoliator products available in all good health clinics now.
We now return to Decline Japan!
One day, Mr. JT was walking down road. He mean Mr. PlayStation Man. Mr. PlayStation Man bad, because he released too many sequels, and JT Man hit him with stick.
What an awful concept for a show. I mean... wow, games are bad. Who cares?
Damn, it's a day.
Stop messing around, guys. We have to sort out our rooms.
Hey, this local dish is pretty good.
That's the potpourri. It makes the room smell nice.
Eh? Nah, it doesn't matter. These giant oriental crackers are much nicer anyway.
Yeah, you see, that's the towel from the bathroom.
You didn't eat anything else, did you?
Something tells me we're going to need another free soap.
Yeah, I'd rather be at home playing Metal Gear Solid 3 anyway.
Would you stop thinking about the game for 1 sec? Hello?
I know what you did last summer.
Hang around and play video games.
Oh yeah, bye.
Weird.
We're going to have to get some rest if we want to go to the arcade early tomorrow.
Hey guys. What are you doing in Japan, Tom?
No, nothing much. I just gotta get-
Whoa!
That makes 28 times today. I gotta get to a game show. See you guys later.
Need. Now. We don't have any money left.
And whose fault is that?
Where am I gonna get that much money from right now?
Get a job?
No way. What did the job ever do for anyone cool?
I need more souls.
Okay, so you need souls, but I need a Coke.
Souls.
Coke.
Souls.
Coke.
Souls.
Coke.
Coke?
Okay, I'll have two diet and one...
Souls!
Screw this, I'm going to Burger King.
You're better off trying to win the lottery.
Yeah, I've seen it done.
And those were tonight's winning lottery numbers!
And now for the fun part.
Now why didn't we ever think of that?
That's even less helpful.
Did I overhear that you needed some money? Well, if you follow me, I've got some money that you can have. For free.
Oh, please. I really don't think that's going to happen.
Fine. Time for Plan B. Why is Plan B always the better one? Oh yeah, sorry.
Yeah? Well, my robots are being designed by the top evil scientists. They can run two copies of Half-Life 2 at once, and still have the memory left over for a game of solitaire whilst they load. They're so advanced that in fact...
So, how do the robots work?
They work in the same way as a PS2. We plug the controllers into this controller port system, right? And control the robots using the buttons on the joypad.
Whoa, that's pretty clever!
Okay, guys, I've got my controller ready to wreak havoc with the KG robots. Hey, there's no more ports.
Yeah, that's because Ken Kutagari only designed the PS2 to have two controller ports.
Hey, what's wrong with just...